Good afternoon, respected teacher and my dear friends. Ishita is here to speak for the motion. Do women have better management skills than the men? In my opinion, women have better management skills than the men. Art of management is gift to women by nature. Women are born to take responsibilities and perform them flawlessly. They can easily manage everything without a crease on their forehead. Women are the ones who are expected to handle various responsibilities from childhood, which make them a good multitasker. Be it manager in top companies and ones who are managing their homes, women in all areas perform their work flawlessly. Their inherent qualities make them a good manager as they are more patient in difficult situations and are able to handle situation with their positive attitude and calm mind compared to their counterparts. For the first time in history, a major political party in the United States has several women who have declared their candidacy to be their parties.
Very good.
They are managing their children and are also able to concentrate on their careers. Women don't be able to manage things if she is not supported by her family members. Women makes good manager because they are solving many problems in our life. Listening is the most critical skill for managing employee, and women are better listeners than the men. They are good time manager as most of the women today manage work and home. Women are good listener and they give importance to minute details to at work. Women are more patient and composed while making decisions. Thank you.
Very good. Very good.